Okay guys, that was the steep part of the lawn over there. I figured I'd show you that. I don't know if you can tell how steep it is or not, but front tires, I have to really, boy, it's cold here. It's only like 48 degrees, you believe that? June 10th. You can see it's pretty steep. I got steeper ones I'll show you, but there's my son Nate up there, a new mower, nice and light for him. So yeah, we're trying to beat the rain today, you guys. I don't know if we're gonna do it or not. We got this lawn, I usually do every 2 weeks, so it wasn't as long this time. Should be pretty fast to get this done. We got this residential lawn, we got one more residential lawn in St. Jay, and that we don't normally do today. It's actually a commercial lawn day today. And after St. Jay, we'll go down, this is North Danville here, we'll go to St. Jay, do one there. We'll go to Bethlehem, New Hampshire. Hopefully the rain will beat it. We're gonna be the Dodge boys today. And we've beat it before and dodged it, but I don't know. It's hard going when it's raining, especially on the steep stuff. But after Bethlehem, we got one commercial in St. Jay. We'll stop back in St. Jay and do that. And then two up in Danville, and that'll get done the day. So just figured I'd show you guys how it works on the steep hills. You guys have a good weekend. Happy Friday. We'll see you.